Cold War and Talent Group to shut up.
Now you gotta eat it.